So what has life brought on you? In what ways do you think or you feel you're broken, you're wounded, hurt? There is wholeness for you and me through the cross. Jesus stepped into that. He took upon himself that pain, that punishment, so that he could release wholeness to you and me. That's why we say there is emotional healing. There is healing for our inner person through the cross. Because the punishment he bore gives us shalom, wholeness. Amen.